My Educative Channel, I'm Dr. Ricardo Giustra, I'm specialized in laser technology. Today I'm going to talk about acne, acute acne and laser treatment. Let's go to the presentation. Acute acne laser, Lotus laser treatment. I completely disagree with Roaccutane for the acute acne because it's a very dangerous, produce several side effects like in the liver, in the stomach, and also if the patient has pregnant, have a very, very high risk of the deformity. For me, the acne is a mechanical problem. What happened in the adolescence, the outer layer of the skin, that is the corneal layer, is thicker for the hormones. Here is a normal pilo sebaceous gland. Here is the hair, and here is the sebaceous gland. The sebaceous gland sends the sebum through this canaliculum and through an ostium go outside. When the layer, the corneal layer is thicker, produce an obstruction of the obstruct the draining of the sebum. This retention of the sebum produce this what we can see like white heads. If this white head open to outside, we are going to have a black head because the sebum through the light have oxidation, then turn white to black. Another step of this acute acne is the papule. The papule is when under the skin we can see a cyst. And what happened inside the cyst is that the sebum is infected for the local bacteria. Then this is going bigger and transform in the pustule, and also have an erythema of the surrounding tissue. All this procedure finish with the damage of the skin and also with the damage of the fat cells that are under the dermis. And here we can see the acute with the pustule, papula, and the erythema that I explained. And here is like finish with the severe scars, but we can stop this. The procedure that I developed 8 years ago was the removing the outer layer, the corneal layer, using an erbium laser that is called Lotus laser, and I use this fractional hand piece in order to remove the outer layer. But also I use a zoom piece in 2 millimeters, 1 or 2 millimeters, to open the pustula to go the content, the fluid outside. Also with this this light, I can damage the folliculo pilo sebaceous. Then I shrink the folliculo pilo sebaceous. Let's go to see how work the Lotus laser. Here we can see how the fractional Lotus erbium laser produce the remotion of the outer layer of the skin. I have 2 possibilities. One is more superficial, that to remove the other the corneal, and other is deeper that also produce a damage, thermal damage on the folliculo pilosebaceo. Then here we can see, how the handpiece drain the pustula and also damage the folliculo pilosebaceo. And this is a perfect treatment because this pustula is not going to produce cellulitis and damage the tissue. This is histopathological tissue that we can see how the lotus laser remove the until the membrana basae. For this reason, the recuperation of the patient is very, very fast, and the only side effect is an erythema that lasts some hours, from 24 to 72 hours, depend on the energy and the fluency that I use for treatment this patient. Here we can see in a narrow view, and here we can see how the folliculo sebaceo is damaged. And we can see how the fractional carbon dioxide laser produce the ablation, and we are doing a mechanical treatment for a mechanical problem without side effects, without complications. And here is an interesting new treatment that also I developed. This is a HIFU, high intensity ultrasound, with a handpiece of 3 millimeters and 1.5 millimeters, and the idea of this is to damage the folliculo pilosebaceo. The ideal treatment is just one treatment each 20 days until 6 months. After this, we have a completely curation. The patient have no more problem because we block, we damage the folliculo pilosebaceo. We can see different treatments, happy patients that avoid complication of the acute knee. I have 8 years of experience with this treatment, and I give happiness to many young adults patients. I hope you enjoy this presentation. I hope in the future many medical doctors through the world are doing this procedure because they have no downtime, it's not painful, no side effect, and produce a very unbelievable results. I hope you enjoy this presentation. My team and I wait for you in Buenos Aires, Argentina, and you can make your consultation. Send us a WhatsApp or an email with your pictures and also what do you want to improve. In my website I have several videos, almost 1,300 videos, and you can see different kind of patients, and you can see the results. And if you have any doubts, please send us your email, photos, and we can help you to come to Argentina. Most of the patients perform their pre-studies in their countries and send us to check if everything is okay. Depend on the surgery is the time of stay in Buenos Aires. Buenos Aires is a cosmopolitan city, it's very nice, at this moment very cheap, and if some patients have 2, 3, 4 days of the recovery and go to see the city, and others go outside to the Patagonia, the waterfall, the north. We are waiting for you. Send us information, send us pictures, and we can keep in touch.